6 o'clock. We're up really early today to go to Magic Hours at Hollywood Studios. It's the 4th of July. Hopefully get to go in the Toy Story Land. Oh, I love the t-shirts. Let's see the t-shirts we're all wearing. Matching t-shirts. Thankfully mine's is blue.
You won't stand out that much. Oh, and happy 4th of July to everyone who's American watching here.
Okay. We're going for Magic Hours. We're all super excited. Already quite a lot of people here. Hopefully we can get into Toy Story Land and get a not too big a queue.
Yes.
That's what we're hoping. Morning. Morning. Morning.
Thank you.
Wow.
They're not
Toy
Story, they're incredible.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
good.
Why do you keep the stickers?
Nice.
Why do you keep the
stickers? They've been here. Happy 4th of July. Good. Morning. Oh, I see Buzz is down there.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Morning.
There's a snake in my boot, but that's not going to stop me from all you new toys to Andy's backyard.
Just keep going. Sorry. It's Toy Story Land. Welcome. Woo. I have Slinky. Morning.
Morning. You want a cardboard Slinky doll? You do, and you sure have a really too good time. Your name.
Toy Story Mania. Oh look, there's a new entrance to Toy Story Mania as well. Let's just get 5 minutes. Got all the lights. Hi. Oh, did you see Woody even pass me there? It's not like he sticks out or anything. This looks cool. Oh, this must be where you go for something to eat. Oh, look at the size of that. Slinky dog ride coming up. Oh, we're out. Oh. Standby entrance is only 15 minutes. Yes. Slinky dog. Morning. It's the Slinky Dog Dash. Here we go. Woohoo! Just hold on tight. Hold on tight. Or let go. Slinky Dog Dash. Here we go, Cole. Sauces.
And yes, it's burns like you.
Back you go.
Wasn't expecting that.
Well, we're going on another different track. To Toy Story Mania now. This is the shooting game. Got a slightly different entrance now. Yeah, they've changed it and added all this extra stuff. No, there wasn't any of this stuff.
Oh, what's the potato? 1 potato, 2 potato, 3 potato, 4 5 potato, 6 potato, you're gonna score! 7 potato, 8 potato, 9 potato, 10. Be a hot potato. What? No applause?
Yay!
Thank you, thank you.
Bye.
You get the shoe. This time got 130,000.
What? Now you see what you need to be. $117,000? 121,000, Millie a wee bit less. Millie a lot less. Cade's a lot less. Claire was too busy on her phone. That was good fun though. We just walked straight onto that one. Toy Story Mania, the exit. That was good fun though. If we'd have stopped after the third round, you'd have won, Millie.
By a lot.
Yeah, by a lot, because I was nowhere near you.
I had about 50,000, and you had about...
I had about 36,000 at that stage.
Yeah, and I had about 49. Oh, one thing, if you ever go on Toy Story Mania, always shoot the lower ones that are like the most.
High up ones don't seem to register, so yes, keep to the
high
middle.
High up ones are harder to get.
Look for the bonus, because sometimes there's 5,000 bonus and 2,000 going across.
That's why I kept hitting, so I got more. I kept hitting
5,000 bonus. For sure. Keep an eye out on the bonus ones.
Even like 300 is more than 100, like the number. So it doesn't really matter how much bonus is, as long as it's a bonus.
Yeah. Andy's Toys only? We're Andy's Toys. Exit this way. Wow, it's a long way round. Draws for lights. Toy Story Land. You just see Star Wars Land. World, whatever it's going to call next year. Open September next year. We'll hopefully maybe come back again. Can't wait for that. It's quite cool. Maybe next year, folks.
Thank you very much.
Alright, Eddie's folks, enjoy your playtime now.
Oh, we've done Toy Story Land already. We're going to head for something to eat now. It's because we're all crabbing and hungry. Thanks for watching.